welcome back. So first of all, happy Sankranti everyone. So today we are going to teach you simple traditional steps. While you are wearing any traditional dresses, lehengas, or for any Sangeet events, you can do these steps. So they are very simple. So now we are going to start. Chalo, first one is hands on your hip. Move your right hip like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then left. 5, 6, 7, 8. For this particular step, you can change your hands also. Like this. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, second one you can do with your hands. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, next one. Next one is also very simple. See, move your right leg front and back along with your hip. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For this particular step, you can also change your hands accordingly. See, first one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can do like this also. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next one. See? 1, 2. Point your toe like this, left toe, and move your hip. Same. Do other side. 1, 2. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Next one. See. Move your right leg like this. 1, 2, and 3, 4. Then 5, 6, and 7, 8. Okay. Come back. Ready. Again, move your hip also along with the legs. Okay, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For this particular step, you can change your hands also like this. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, hope you enjoyed. Guys, once again, thank you so much for watching our videos. Please do subscribe and click on bell icon.